Got it here, personal heater attachment. Check this out. Looks like a little tin can with bunch of like heat diversions and bunch of holes here and here, double layered. Looks really simple. We'll need one of these stoves, so probably best idea to just figure it out how it plugs in. Wow, perfect. And this is why you can still cook over it. If you put it on max, plenty of flames coming through and emitting a lot of heat, because this thing is incredibly hot. Look at that.